Hundreds of Filipinos donated blood today as they joined the World Blood Donor Day in Tagaytay City. 681 donors, including market vendors, tricycle drivers, and uniformed personnel, participated in the blood drive in 34 barangays. TV5 Foundation Alagang Kapatid and the General Emilio Aguinaldo Memorial Hospital assisted the Department of Health in collecting blood. On Sunday, Alagang Kapatid will draw more blood on its annual bloodletting program at Fisher Mall in Quezon City.